pregnancy lasts about 15 to 16 months and ends with one baby calf.
So a young Indian rhinoceros stays with its mother usually until the age of 2 years. Indian rhinos can survive around 40 years in the wild. And the rhino in Fota Wildlife Park are part of the breeding program, which there have been no calves born here yet.